like it. I used it for my workout and MTB ride. Awesome upgrade from the Fitbit Charge. Battery life is amazing. First off, I had a Pebble Time smartwatch, which in my opinion was the one of the best smartwatches period. After Pebble was purchased by Fitbit, it was hard to find another smartwatch that came close to the battery life and had an always-on screen. This watch does all that. Let me say, I get an easy 7 to 8 days off battery life out of this watch. That is with my personal settings. You will not get 7 to 8 days if use the stock settings of the watch. More like 5 days with stock settings. The watch is extremely comfortable to wear and it's pretty much unnoticeable after a few days of wearing it. Another upside is that the watch is not too thick. I also tried out the Tick Watch Pro, but it was just too thick for my liking. Coming in at 11.7 mm, this is one of the thinner smartwatches out there. The Garmin Connect app is also very detailed and intuitive. And the Garmin IQ app and gives you thousands of watch faces to choose from. So it's thin, has great battery life, and it has an always-on screen. What's not to like? To achieve a 7 to 8 day battery life, set the backlight to 0%. Then change the face on the watch to have a white background and black text for the numbers and info. Then the watch is pretty much readable in any lighting condition except complete dark. That will give you the best battery life. Check out the photos to see what I mean about the watch face. The last photo was taken in a very dark room and you can clearly see how visible it is. Also, not using GPS every day helps too. I still get that 7 to 8 days battery life with about 2 hours of GPS usage, responding to notifications and using the Garmin Pay features. The blacklight turns on every time you interact with the watch. That's why turning it off by going to 0% is crucial for battery life in watch. This watch is great, just get it. It's worth every penny. Love this watch. I had a Fossil Q before buying this, and I'm so glad I did. Works flawlessly with iPhone, with added perks like sleep monitoring and GPS-based activity tracking. Would highly recommend. This fitness watch is great. Very happy with the results I'm getting for tracking fitness all day to my runs outside and on treadmill. Downfall is treadmill miles don't tabulate for any challenges I do with my Strava app. I bought the Garmin Vivo 3 to replace my Vivo Black. The first watch I received had a blurry screen that only sharpened after pressing the action button. Click link in description for cheapest price on Amazon. Please subscribe more reviews.